I hope you can hear me okay. I can't be downstairs as I'm watching my grandbaby and I'm doing the Tarot and Fair Challenge still. And I'm playing a little bit of catch up with the from this weekend till today. So day 17. What am I afraid will happen? Cardstock. What you doing, pumpkin? Huh? What you think you need to do? Are you hungry? You want another bite? Here. There's still some of this stuff. Whoa! This is going to be a pieced together. Tape. Okay, so a few days behind. Well, a month and a few days behind on the Tarot and Fear Challenge since I put it off until November rather than doing it in October. So I'm doing this is for day 17. What am I afraid will happen? What am I afraid will happen? A shadow.
The house with the most points is awarded the house cup.
And main card. You got the Ace of Pentacles. And the shadow card is the Five of Swords.
Crab coil.
You'll soon find out that some wizarding banners are better than others, Potter. You don't want to go make new friends with the wrong sort. I can help you there. I think I can tell the wrong sort for myself, thanks.
That our new beginnings will be a disaster.
You want to run a marathon? I mean, that sounds super hard, but okay. I mean, just do you, whatever that is. And if you're in the mood for a Diet Coke, have a Diet Coke. Diet Coke. Because I can.
We thought of everything when building the set of Dundee. Rides, special effects, and an airline to get you there in VIP style.
Yep, one day of catch up down. Two more to go. So day 18. What illogical thing am I afraid of? What illogical thing am I afraid of? Decided to pull off the bottom, and I ended up pulling two, and we got the queen of swords firstly, and the world. I am going to have to look these up, and since I'm just using simple deck, let's just go into Biddy Tarot's things. Queen of Swords.
Right then. Right. Okay. Gryffindor!
Thank you.
Oh! Another bite? Oh my goodness, how big a bite are you going to take? Okay. Really ready for the new today's prompt. What is a valid fear I have and why? What is a valid fear and why? You ready for another bite? Okie doke. What is a valid fear?
Yeah.
That silly dog left his foot in the way and tripped you, didn't he? Gotta watch where he's got his feet. Are you okay?
Steady, hover for a moment, then lean forward slightly.
sabotage and codependency. I guess that. Are we good? So, kind of caught up. That was kind of fast. There. Have a great day. Stay safe. Peace. Love you all. Toodles.